this speed.
Yeah.
I also have all the 3D Mario games. Nintendo just dropped 3D All-Stars, so I have everything when you just I'm just gonna go to 3D All-Stars. I think the inclusion of Mario Galaxy, but not Galaxy 2, was a weird decision. Also, again, on the box art, no. It's just the three scrunched up letters. It's got scrunched up titles. I feel like they should have added an entire the entire soundtrack instead of just the three games. Added Galaxy 2 and 3. Pretty simple. So do I think 3D All-Stars delivers? Yes, it does. It pretty much shows that it pretty much shows that many people do really care about these games, and trust me, Amazon listings, boy, they already sold out that 3D All-Stars before it even came out. Just gone. Yeah. Alright, thanks for watching. Sorry that this was a rushed video, because the other video got...